What's your name?
Norman.
How long you been in the Army?
8 weeks.
Wait until you see.
See what?
What a man can do to another man.
Sergeant Collier?
Yeah, son.
I'm scared.
I'm scared, too.
It's not right.
Not right. We're not here for right and wrong. We're here to kill them. Why are you here? You're here to kill him. You know why he's here? He's here to kill you.
You know, there's Bible verse I think about sometimes. Many times. It goes, "Then I heard the voice of the Lord saying, whom shall I send? And who will go for us?"
I'm sorry, son.
It's okay.
And I said, "Here am I. Send me."
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, fuck. I want to surrender.
Please don't. It'll hurt you real bad.
You don't raise her up, Norman?
Your ass bent my fucking
tie. What the fuck is wrong with you?
What are you doing, huh?
What the
fuck on there?
What is wrong with you?
Are you gonna get mad?
The only thing is good ass. Come on. Come on.
Fuck you.
Fuck you. It's cold war. You feel it?
Oh, fuck. And they'll kill you real bad.
I fucking give up. I can't figure it anymore.
This ain't pretty, you know? This is what we do.
I knew we were coming. So they got drunk as lords and he shot himself or something. Why are you showing me this? Ideals are peaceful. History is violent.
Again. Okay, Smiley, shut up!